Hello? I don't think anyone's here right now. A little bit nervous, but hey. Let me move some stuff out. Well, it says there are three people watching. One of them is me. I don't know what that means, but I'm gonna play this episode. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Didn't think I'd ever come back to this town. I had to move away with my parents when I got trained. I thought he'd be gone for good once high school was over. Wait, I'd be gone. Okay. Out of all the university art history programs, it should become the one they took me back. Art history. Let's see if they change the demo. This is the demo, but that was the no, that was beta. Okay. She gonna load today. Where is she? Auntie! Where are you? You're invisible. Maybe if I turn off the animation. What are you doing here? We haven't seen each other in a long time. Oh. She hasn't seen her own aunt in a very long time. That's for sure. But she's still not showing up. Where is she? He's still not showing up. The point. Check something real quick. Looking for why isn't she? Oh well. Oh well. That's for sure. Jeez. This is my first time playing My Candy Love. I know my way around already. Used to be stupid. Yep. One T. I'm gonna find out. I need to clear my cache. Or I'll log out real quick. Okay. I logged out and I'm logging back in. Oh, she's not here. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and claim my... wonder if I'm missing anything. Maybe I shouldn't hum because the mic's not very good. It's going to log me out. Hoping to rescue Auntie this street. #Acorn. I am done. It's done. Also, anyone who does in grabs is one. I think I'm about 30 seconds late, and I don't know why that is, but just heads up. Oh, someone said hello! Dragon Girl! Hello! It's good to see you! I'm sorry about the 30 second delay. Ashley. Oh, I'm getting some people contacting. Yes. It's a success. Oh, how are you lovely ladies doing? Ladies, right? Why did they reset the music? Oh no, they really did get rid of the jiggle physics. Oh. You guys let me know how this video is sounding, okay? I need all the help I can get. So rusty on Spanish, I'm sorry. Yeah. I'll turn off the animations for now. Oh no, she's gone again. There she is. Okay, so she's still, maybe that'll look better. Okay. Oh, it finally loaded and now I refreshed and ooh, here it is. Okay. All right, maybe now. Get some. Okay. Okay. Oh, all right. What was I thinking? You'll see, though. This sounds really changed. It is unrecognizable. I remember the demo, but I'm gonna pretend like everything's new. Look at this town. So new. It's like everything's changed. In that case, I'm just gonna tell you guys. I do. Thank you, Auntie. Thank you for the reminder. Never forget the adventure. I did. Bring back Ken. Right, so I'm gonna choose Kenton. Hey, this is not my fault. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. We ended up losing touch. Different cities, different paths. You see, Auntie, that's where you're wrong. I don't think I will. I don't think I will meet anyone new. There will be none other like the Ken. Yeah, you don't lose the campus. I mean, I won't lie. The backgrounds are beautiful. The art is pretty nice too. I'm just not happy that Ken's gone. Alright, explain the rules. Explain the rules. Again, anyone who's here, let me know if there's anything I can do to make this experience better. Alright, action. Oh wait, you know, Auntie's gone again! Why? Okay. Oh, there she is. Alright. So I'll start by explaining APs or action points. Like, what are those? It's not like I've played this before. Okay, the dialogue, right. I don't know how I feel about that yet. You mean Ken, right? I know. I hardly knew you. But for seven. No, but for nearly. But for 6+ years. It's a long relationship. And 20 AP a day with you. trip to the pond. What's that supposed to mean? You're insinuating something. Sounds like you want my money. I do. I understand. No, you know, no, I don't know. Can you repeat that, please? Wait. So this is like exactly the same thing as she took. Going to continue this conversation inside the arch building. How about following me? Alright, here I come. The dot is missing. Okay. Yeah, that'll work. What a coincidence! So good to see you again, Auntie. Why are we in a void? Yeah, it's true, except now we're... Oh, here's the background. Oh. The place is crawling with young punks. With all that, you don't find love this year. Monte! You know I'm not gonna move on, so stop making me! Yeah. Yes, it's the lava meter. I know everything already! I know everything! No, what's it for? What is it? When you talk to one of the characters, the gauge goes up or down. The higher it is, the more the character likes you, vice versa. The lower it is, the less of a chance you have of winning him over. You just assumed his gender. We have a female now, you know that? It's really important, get it? I'm ready. I am so- my body is ready! Also, looks like we're back in 2006, y'all! Okay. Day when you log in. You need more. You can go to the bank. Got it? Yes. Can't wait to go shopping. Well, I wouldn't mind if you explained that again. I'm not gonna put you guys through. I'd like to end. Add that at the end of the episode, you have access to a date. Crush, you've gotten along. So there are always different. When you get access to a date, doesn't mean winning will be easy. You have to choose the clothes that they get it? A successful date lets you unlock an illustration of a key moment with your crush. Why is crush capital? So think carefully about your answer. Am I practical? You know what replays are for? I can replay episodes in a different way. Well, that one doesn't sound snarky, so I'll go with that one. I definitely underestimated you. Told you so. True. Nope. Dropped a bracelet. Now let's go find it. Alright, pleasure. I am always ready to be helpful. Have a look. Detective Puku is on the case. It's glowing! Oh, must be this one. This must be Auntie's bracelet. There is no other. This is end story. Where's the closet? And tab right above. You can click on the one called My Bedroom. Thanks! Let's do that. Let's do that right now. Let's go. Let's go! We're gonna do this. We're loading. Loading. Hello there, Melisa? I hope I don't pronounce it wrong. Is it Melisa? Eliza. That's a cool name. I like your avatar too. How's it going? Welcome back, Dragon Girl. Oh, I'm gonna wear the bracelet! Ah! I like the bracelet. Okay. Oh. Save. I'm going back to the city. I know, Kenton's gone. No, but really, like, I'm devastated. I'm just in a cheerful mood right now, so I can't show you how devastated I am. And Dragon Girl, still this day long since okay. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought a lot of people had summer already, but I guess that school's still going on, so. I'm glad you got to come to the stream, though. Now, if you're gonna be going to bed soon, I hope you have a good night. I mean, yeah. Yeah, I think it is unfair. I think it is unfair that it's just Castile and Nathaniel who get to stay. But at the same time, like, I guess for me personally, I don't think I'd rather them not be there, like some people. In my opinion, I think it's nice that they're there because they were like friends to me too, so it's still kind of nice to see them, even though it feels extremely unfair. You're almost there, and when you're done with school, it'll be like, you know, it'll be good. It'll be good stuff. Like, do you guys have any plans for the summer? Yeah, I agree. I mean, if it had been all of the characters that disappeared, it would have been like a totally different game. It'd be like even more frustrating than it already is. Alright. I mean, I don't really know either. Cause like, Nathaniel came back and I mean, it's not like I'm super into him now or anything, but he does seem kind of cool. Like, his look is cool, and... But I still kind of want to try going after him. Well, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to play through the game and just answer stuff, and then hopefully I'll learn more about the characters, and after a while I'll be like, you know what? I'm gonna go after this person. One and a half hours? I hope you got to sleep. I mean, maybe you're in a different time zone, but... Well... Alright, Dragon Girl, I'm glad you got to hang out, and I hope you have a great day at school. And hopefully you'll get summer break soon, and... That would be great, huh? Actually, it's like, it's 12 for me, so yeah, I'm kind of in the same boat. It's kind of like late here. Most important of all, have a good time. Thanks, Auntie. All my dear niece who's starting her last year of university. I know. Even though in real life, I graduated almost a year ago. Here, have a hug. I love you, Auntie. What are you gonna give me? Give me 100 action points! But I've heard that doesn't last very long. Don't tell your auntie what to do. It's a lovely outfit. What are you talking about? Oh, that was funny, Auntie. That was funny. You're a hope. You're a hope. Look at the thing she said. Oh, you're making me shy. Girl doesn't give you enough respect. You're a sweetheart. Finish the episode already. Welp. Welp. I'm gonna click this button. Union. Welp. Okay. Well. I think that's all I was gonna do tonight for the episodes, because it is kind of late and there's not many people here. But like, seriously, everyone who was in watching tonight, thank you. I really appreciate it, because like, I was really super nervous. I was like, I still kind of am, but I feel a little better, and I think you guys helped me get over it a little bit. Especially chatting with me, it makes me feel a little less like I'm kind of just talking to myself. Well, anyway, like, then, you know, we can chat a little longer. And if no one else has anything else to say, I'm just gonna sign off for tonight. Or today, depending on who you are, where you are. Okay? So I'm just gonna wait here for a few more minutes and see if anyone else has anything to say or discuss. Okay? Ashley. Thank you for stopping by and hanging out. I hope you have a good night's sleep and sweet dreams. And maybe I'll do another stream about episode 1. Yeah. I don't know when that should be, but okay. Alright, if no one else has anything else to say, I'm gonna sign off.